Hi, Rachel Siewert here. Just taking a minute to outline the Greens' position on Parents Next. Let me say from the start, we think this program should be abandoned. We fully understand the impacts of this program on single mothers and their children. It was the Greens that tried to stop this program when the government brought it in by moving a motion to disallow it in the Senate. Unfortunately, that didn't get support, including from the Australian Labor Party. We then initiated an inquiry into the program, and many of you have probably seen those recommendations, and you helped the committee inquiry by providing your accounts of the adverse impacts this program has had. It is inappropriate the way they are not allowing people exemptions. The whole program needs to stop. It is neither a parenting support program or a pre-employment program or an employment program. It is a confused program that's basically pursuing this government's ideology.
Authorised by ASIO with the Australian Greens, Parliament House, Canberra.